It's all so well lit here in the market. All the shops have closed, all the people are gone, and yet the light stays lit. Maybe too lit. It might be actually too bright in here right now. Certainly they'll turn off some of these lights at some point. One could only hope. One could only guess. The French Market, New Orleans. If you like lots of light and chairs and concrete and people randomly yelling, you'll love it.